ladies and gentlemen, Lucky Red here, and I'm so happy to finally be playing some Overwatch 2. I did a little bit of the training with it. Jumped on all the chat stuff. Open, can't play any role player. Yeah, tank and damage got something. New HUDs and stuff looks so cool. Actually can't really hear anything. Oh, that's probably why. No, still can't hear nothing. Might have to mess with my sound settings after this. First push. Oh no, this isn't just a new map. Oh shit, hit the bridge. Oh, what the hell was that? I got cornered. Let me see if I can. Resolution. Sounds all up. But why is no sound coming out then? Get a lot of a lot more aggression. Gosh, trying to heal Kenji, and then I just got cornered again. That one was also my fault, though. I need to figure out what's wrong with my sound, though. Probably should have tested all that before I just started streaming. But it wouldn't really be the Garbage Gang if we did something ridiculous like that. Damn it. I was gonna heal her. Damn it, they were too aggressive. I couldn't out-heal their damage. It was too crazy. Uh-oh. Ah. Oh. Is every match played competitive style with multiple rounds? Interesting. Even in normal matches. I knew what was wrong with my sound. Boom, right in the head. Yeah. I wanted to stay in it. I got rushed down. In a Zen, I'm not really getting away. No, Moira, come back. Thank you. Come on, guys. That was your opportunity to get in there. Listen, those warriors throwing a lot of death orbs. Should be throwing a lot more heal orbs. Yeah. A very bad idea. Such a good angle to have. I don't like how low damage is green. This seems very weird to me. Oh, I can't heal her. She's been anti-healed. Damn it. That killed me. Damn, I've been on it. I do have a lot of deaths, but when Moira and I have most kills and assists, at least our Sojourn is put in the work. Honestly, our Hanzo needs to fucking step it up, bro. Can't heal through all that damage. Lack of stage knowledge. Ow. Damn it. I want it to ult. Oh well. That'll probably be the match. Go, Mo. Aw, you coward. She ran away. What the hell? Let's my sound issues. I'm not sure what the problem is. Set our capture. Maybe that'll help. No, still nothing. Everything seems to be all right, but there's no sound. Why, capture card, why are you not capturing sound? It's not that. I don't think so. I guess we'll just have to go soundless this game. Or at least for now. But let's not do that. Let's just try. Expect nothing less. That's right. Finally getting a chance to try it out. Unfortunately, it will just be me for now, but hopefully once the full release comes out, we'll get the whole team back together again. Whatever reason, though, I can't get my sound to work properly, so unfortunately, we're gonna have to go without sound, which I'm very sad about, but there's nothing I can do. Portals look cool. I just noticed that I'm playing Sigma, but it says I'm on it right now. Definitely enjoyed trying out all these new maps. They're very, very hectic, which honestly, with Overwatch just overall being way more hectic, I think I really appreciate. This weird new mode is not offense defense. This is both teams on offense. Ow. Joik. All the new HUDs and stuff, it's so cool. Oh no, she got pet. Damn it. Flanking seems like super effective in the new format. Like, teaming up just doesn't seem like the play anymore. Which is pretty odd as someone who's played since the first beta of Overwatch 1. I'm gonna have to like relearn everything. It's definitely a lot more player focused over team focused. I just noticed it has the San Francisco Shock logo on the gun. I don't know how I never noticed that on this game. Honestly, the robot makes like a kind of sort of tiny shield. Ow. Wait a minute, when I was hacked, I still could use my abilities. Does hacking do something different now? Run, soldier, run. Damn it, I thought they took care of those two. They did not. Oh, yeah, that's right. Cole Cassidy's a bit different. Backcapping in this mode seems like a legit strategy. It's just like, you know what? I'm just gonna pull the payload this way. Winston. How dare you shoot our robot? Fry, damn it. You will. I will electrocute you. I'll be a while, but I'm on my way. I don't know if that makes me faster. I don't think it does. Maybe a little bit, if at all. I know gold slows you down though. Oh, the Dorgans look so cool. Everyone died. It was to be expected that to that time. Baptiste here. damn it. Oh, that's such a good strategy now. Just making sure they don't move and putting up all that shit that just does gradual damage, and there's just nothing I can do about it. New Queen Street. Hey, I'm Mercy. Yeah, totally playing Mercy. I don't know what's the problem. I'm gonna have to like completely like unplug everything, reset everything up, and hope I can get it to work. God damn it, guys. Widowmaker. That was my lack of knowledge once again. Just slid right off the top. Torbjorn. Ready to torque. I can throw my turrets more quickly. This is welcome. Mercy Rez. Ah, won't go. Yeah. Damn it. Oh, man. Damn it. I haven't won a single match. I guess I could try another regular match. I think this time. Try damage or tank. Yeah, another match, cool. Aikenvold. At least it's a stage I know. Okay. I mean, I've gotta try. Oh shit. Gotta try Junker Queen in like an actual match at least once. I did the wrong move. Tracer, why don't you go for a 1v1 against? Oh, what's my other one? That's the. Okay, so that's like the Berserker thing. The Warrior Cry, or whatever it's called. Rushed me. Damn, now with all his health, Doomfist can, like, actually fight a team. He doesn't do enough damage to kill any of them, but man, can he waste time. Honestly, for how short the range is, I actually like the axe a lot. And the shotgun's cool. Ouch. I thought I was just getting pegged the whole time. I was supposed to say where our healers are, but I think they're dead. Moira, heal the fucking... What are... Moira. Heal fucking Hanzo. What are you doing? armor ain't healing nobody. Yeah, look at that healing. 790. I haven't healed more, but... No! Damn it. I didn't make it in time. Okay. I actually like Junker Queen quite a bit, honestly. Let's try the new and improved Orisa. Let's see if we can get one win. It's a puppy. Wait, Lucio died. Where the fuck did Lucio go? How did he die? Did he just run in the middle of our enemy team? Like, what the fuck? I love the lance. I think that's just such a funny ability to just have a spear. Fuck. It's just so much more brutal than shooting lasers and shit. I just chuck spears through people. Wait, who's here? Oh. These enemies are cowards. They run from battle. Oh, that's not good. I'm dead. I got anti-healed. I'm fucked. Or Lucio keep dying? Does Lucio just keep going into these team fights? Like, stop it. Just stick with your team and heal them. like you're kind of supposed to. Ow. That pulse shot really hurt. Ow, fuck me. I got hit with everything. Yeah, I'm aware of that part. God damn, I feel like I've gotten nothing from my team this whole match. Black Thanos, damn. God damn, my team. Junker Queen Blade Massacre. I see. We only have access to our knife attacks. Oh, we lost. I actually thought I got the last swing and got the win. Peracio. Now I feel so free, endless possibility. Oh, that orb is a shield killer. Ow. Thing ate my shield alive. I'm out. Ah, damn it, I was gonna. God, I was gonna say, kill him, come on. Just, you let her res him, why would you do it? Oh, and we back cap though. Bro, we be back capping though. This is definitely the start of Overwatch all over again. That jump. Oh, we at Lucio Club though. Go some proco. See, I can hack while invisible, but doing so makes me visible. Oh, hey, we won. Yay, I finally won a match. Yay. And it's such a cool map, too. Clark Llama. Yep, I was gonna say, tell me she gets. Oh my god, she got double kill with it. Leave Q. Do one more with this mystery hero setup, and then I think we'll call it after that, but I think we'll do one more first. Hopefully, next time I can figure out what's wrong with my sound. I think it's something to do with my capture card. I just updated it, so I think I'm just having some issues after I did that. Hopefully it's just something small like that. prepared to attack. Oh, that's a lot of lasers. That's why the payload has to go so far before it hits the first checkpoint, is because it's a hybrid map. Got her foot. I got her light. I got her toe. I did not realize they were all right behind me. Okay, somehow I knew that Lucio was about to boop off the Tomb Fist. I knew it was coming, I was just waiting for when. Finally get to try out Sojourn in a proper match. I think Sojourn gets like a, yep, gets like a super jump. full charge from that thing is like crazy. Damn it. Ah, the shield protected them too much. Soldier, huh? I don't know how much I can work with a soldier. Ow. God, since he did a flip, looks like he caught his head in that fucking corner of that building. Whew. Oh shit. Damn it, just want to kill that damn Somper. Oh, there she is. Ow. Got caught in the fucking head for that. Damn it, and I just got ult too. But we didn't have any healers yet. Oh, you can actually... Oh, that's pretty nifty. You can, like, ping stuff and then... and then even respond. That's pretty cool. Okay, cool. End it on 2 wins, I'll take that. Well, with that, guys, as always, don't forget to stay lucky. I'll definitely be playing more Overwatch 2 very soon. So with that, yep, stay lucky. We'll see you at the next one. Bye, guys.